Testing, testing.
Tony.
I'm here. Matthew, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. Fuck. Is it me or is it not cold at all?
It does not feel cold to me at all.
Yeah, I got AC in my Jeep right now.
Got your side lights on, Danny, or is that just a reflection from the sun? Because you're turning the snow red. That's just the reflection, that's crazy.
Oh yeah, that shit's crazy. Wait, what are you guys talking about?
The sun's reflecting off the red side panel onto the ground and it looks red on the side. Don't need ear protection either.
That's kind of stupid, but. Switch your tires. Please, Tony.
What's going on? I'm going to stop exactly where you were, see if I have a similar result.
Show off. Damn, look at that.
Four high. Open diffs.
Tony just took his foot off the brake and idled at that.
No, that's not true. I definitely need gas. This pig needs a lot of gas. Seriously.
Same here, but it looks like it's closed down.
Nobody bought a plasma torch?
Negative.
Danny.
That's what I get for stopping.
There it is.
There we go.
Somebody behind me, I'm not sure if they're just behind or if they're trying to join.
Oh, they weren't part of our group before?
I'm not sure. Actually, there's two of them. Said it's fun to be in the snow.
Hell yeah. Hold on guys, I took out the whole way. I think it is behind me.
I'm not sure if that's really a trail, but I'll try it. You spinning back there, Danny?
Yep. I might. Hold on.
This is as far as it goes up here. I'm gonna blaze a new path so it's a loop.
Right there, Danny. Yep, yep. Alright, I think I'm good. Nice, dude. But where the hell's the trail? Why are you trying to lead us to nowhere? Are you trying to kill us?
Come up the way I went and loop around.
I need a loop right here. Tony, where you're at, is that the road to get out?
No, it seems to be the end of the line.
Where the hell did we make the wrong turn?
I don't know, but it's nice and deep up here.
I think it was the red jeep's fault. Look, we got two other people lost.
Wow.
That was a little tight. 15 feet, fully on the brakes. We're leading a lot of people to the wrong spot.
Danny, what's your PSI?
Yo, did we lose all the guys that were behind us?
Yeah, I think so. But how much PSI do you have right now? What'd you air down to?
I'm at 16.
Do you think you'd have more grip on the snow with lower PSI?
I probably would, man. Hold on, is this where we gotta make a right? Hold on.
No lie, I literally just tried to lock him up.
Slam on your brakes.
That was not bad.
Nice.
I skidded for, what, 3 feet? I gassed it first.
That's what I do if I really want to start.
ABS is turned off too. Hi. Don't see him getting stuck, do you? Just kidding.
Yeah, the same exact one. Yeah, those are super nice.